you're looking for a unique place to maybe get some gifts for those on your list this holiday season, we are joined now by Carol, and we have some amazing things here over in Belleville. I'm gonna go ahead, let you say the name of the market because we were talking about it earlier. It's Chris Kingle Market?
Belleville Chris Kingle Mart.
Okay, yes. And now what, this has kind of been around the area and the country for a while, right? This type of
yes.
market?
So this is our third year in Belleville and we are just getting started. We're growing every year. These are very traditional markets that go back for hundreds of years in Germany. That's where it all started and now they're popping up in the United States and we have it right here in Belleville.
That's awesome. So what have you brought? What are some of the items that people can find if they come out?
Yeah, so we have some wonderful vendors from all over the world actually. We have from Russia and Ukraine, the very traditional hand-carved Santas, the Matryoshka dolls, the stacking dolls, black lacquer boxes. A new vendor for us this year is out of Africa. And
wow.
This is a family from Kenya. And they're a wonderful family. And they actually give back a portion of their sales to the school they came from in their town. We have a couple of gentlemen from Nepal. We have the felted bags, the wine bags. Of course, every good German market, we have the German steins.
And you have someone else, a very special guest that you brought with you.
We do. Santa is visiting us all the way from the North Pole. He's here in Belleville for just a little bit, and he came here this morning to see you.
I know. Well, thank you for coming, Santa. We appreciate you taking time. I know you're probably really busy right now.
It is very busy, and I'm glad to be here with you. And if you're looking for our schedule, if you're on Facebook, go to Santa's House on Facebook, and you can find our schedule for all our hours all the way through the holiday season going up to Christmas. And I'm there quite often with the schedule, so I hope you come out and see me and get your photo with me. Maybe even catch me on the trolley for a carol or two to ride around the city.
So definitely a family-friendly event.
It is, and everything really is free. You know, people during this time of year need to slow down. They need to come to Belleville, feel the magic of Christmas.
Doesn't happen like that, though. Everyone speeds up. It's
no,
like craziness.
They don't, but come and bring the family,
right.
Bring your friends, have some hot chocolate, walk around the market. Free trolley rides, free reindeer, the gingerbread creations and all the windows that so many people have made. It's just a really wonderful, magical environment in Belleville.
So what's the encompassing, I guess, like how did this type of market develop or how did it kind of originally start? I know you said it was in Germany, but like it's just so specific to neat items.
Yes, yeah, so really in Germany several hundred years ago, they would bring all the town's market people to the center of the square. For Christmas time, everybody was busy and to sell their wares. So it was more of a utilitarian kind of thing. Evolved into the gift giving. And then in Belleville, celebrating our 200 bicentennial 2014, this is how we capped off the year in 2014.
How fun.
So we're now in our third year. We're growing every year. We're adding new events. And again, we just want people to slow down, make this part of your family tradition, and just come out and enjoy. We're there, rain or snow. All the vendors, we have the woman from Germany, Elka, is just absolutely wonderful. They love to talk to everybody. They love to meet people, and that's part of that.
The sense of community and the sense of just being together.
And that interaction, and not just the hustle and bustle of going into a store and people you don't know. They really feel like we're all a family down there.
Let's go ahead and put your information up on the screen one last time so if folks are interested, they can check it out. We'll also, of course, post this entire interview on our Fox 2 app, but it's open daily now through December 23rd. Again, that's 11 to 7 Monday through Thursday and 10 to 9 Friday, Saturday, Sunday, 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. So thank you guys so much for joining
thank
us
you.
Here today.
Thank
Let's
you for
send it out
us.
To John Fuller because, you know, around Christmas, John, I think we need some of the white stuff maybe to help Santa out just a little bit.